It's shoot day and we're taking pictures for the official Counts Kustoms calendar. The guys have been fine-tuning and prepping the cars and Rolly's got them shining like the sun. It's time to make some magic.
So what's the story behind the Mustang?
Could be one of the most significant cars in my collection right here. My father brought that car home when I was 9 years old.
So I gotta really take care of this one.
Gotta take care of this one. This car is a honey. She's just beautiful. Go ahead, brother, man. Go ahead and start
shooting.
Start firing off some stuff.
Get this going. Go ahead and hold up that light. Perfect. Right there. All right, looks good. Let's move it over.
Dude, that just looks so cool. Let's get the next one ready. This is one of my favorite cars in the world. 1966 427 Cobra. They're overpowered. They guzzle fuel like it's going out of style. They're way hot. They'll burn your leg when you get out of them. They're one of the most fun things on the planet.
No, that sounded fun at all.
Thank you, my brother.
All right.
This is the shop truck, man. It's a 56 Chevy, semi-ratty, down and dirty. It's not so high-end fancy that you can't take it anywhere, but boy, it gets a lot of attention. I'm gonna get out your way. She looks gorgeous.
Man, this photo shoot's going amazing. Something about seeing all my cars under the lights, cameras snapping, flashes popping, makes me feel like a proud papa. Time to get the kids together for the big family portrait for the big calendar cover.
Now this is what a parking lot's supposed to look like, fellas.
Stomachs in, chest out. Mike, can you get that goofy look off your face?
No, that's kind of stuck, man. Sorry.
Pow!